And here is the Fun Pub, a TFCC or Transformers Collectors Club subscription figure. Treadshot with, I'm not sure the arms, Micron name. Oh, sorry about that. But again, info will be in the doobly-doo below, which no one will use, so whatever. A gun is as good as the one who holds it from the bio card. And here's the instructions. Now, H-Tank. I mean, there's nothing to it, because that's all there is to do it. Has four caster wheels. I mean, this is lovely paintwork. Lovely. The barrel can elevate 5-10 degrees? And go down, like, 1 degree-ish. But, yeah. Turret can swivel, of course. And, has the capacity for, I think it's 3 or, it's 3.5 or 5 millimeter clips. Right here, here, and here, and here. So, yeah, if you have a, let's see, Skullgrin or Dark Siege or anyone else from the Generations line that Warpath was from, just go ahead and arm them up. And again, comes with a huge missile, which some people have trimmed down, but that ruins the collector's value. Whatever. Now, you can either have them up like this or down like that. Me? I don't really care. It's a tank, so why should I? Why? You know, why should I care about that? Is this gonna blow you up anyway? And that's it.